Last week, airmen here at Misawa were tasked with a tall order.
So last week, in advance of the runway closure here at Misawa, we basically had the job to get both fighter squadrons out the door, one to Malaysia and one to Australia.
Relocating two fighter squadrons entails moving over 500 people and 230 tons of cargo. All of this was moved in just over a week.
You know, over the 8 days, the CDF processed both packs and personnel to meet four C-17s, two 747s, a C-130, and a 757 passenger aircraft.
The load crew processed these 8 planes while working virtually around the clock.
Yes, it was a smaller team than normal because we had a smaller schedule, a compressed time frame. We worked from 06 to 2400 during the day.
Not only did they work long hours, but airmen helping with the cargo deployment function came from all over base to generate these aircraft.
Truly is a team effort, not only within the LRS, but we have to work with the rest of the wing to include our augmentees from Med Group, as well as the maintenance folks who, you know, prep the cargo.
All coming together to make the mission happen. Senior Airman Jarrod Vickers, Misawa Air Base, Japan.